Good damage onto Yatoro, though, as well. Look at this. Body blocking 33, trying to stay in front of him, keep him out of the tower range as long as possible.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. Keep it up. And one more stack. Tries to go for the dodge. He dodged it. Shadow Poison, he activated it and slight dodged the Shadow Poison activation.
Yeah, this is why, you know, these guys, they won PI pretty much. Great stuff. He had a couple of stick charges and he also had a Fairy Fire, but didn't even flinch, like did not want to use it.
Yeah.